positive local news tonight. Some state-bound students are making history for their high school as they get ready to compete in the academic decathlon state competition. For the first time in school history, Beloit Memorial's decathlon team is looking for gold. Students will take 7 multiple choice tests with 50 questions ranging in different topics, concluding with a super quiz round on the second day. The decathlon weekend is February 22nd through the 25th.